हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम पिंकी भाटिया, फैकल्टी एट SRN इंटरनेशनल स्कूल जगतपुरा जयपुर। आई वेलकम यू ऑल टू द ऑफिशियल यूट्यूब चैनल ऑफ SRN इंटरनेशनल स्कूल। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न चैप्टर 1 फ्रॉम ग्रेड 2 इंग्लिश रीडर। नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर इज शालू एंड द एनवायरमेंट। इन दिस चैप्टर शालू इज अ गर्ल एंड शी इज सर्चिंग एनवायरमेंट। So let's begin the video. Dear students, through this story we will understand what is environment and how to keep the environment clean. So let's begin the chapter. Shalu's teacher tells the class that environment is getting dirtier day by day. We all need to keep it clean. The teacher told to class that environment is getting dirtier day by day and we all need to keep it clean. Shalu goes off to sleep thinking about how to keep the environment clean and what is the meaning of environment. She was not aware of environment. So dear students, environment means our surroundings. When she gets up in the morning, she looks under her bed. It is dusty under there. But where is the environment? Shalu is searching environment under her bed. There she finds some dust. Now she is so confused that where is the environment? Now she opens the window and smells something in the air like smoke. Maybe it is from the garbage her neighbors are burning. It didn't smell good. But Shalu wants to find the environment. She washes her hands and face and combs her hair. She brushes her teeth and watches the water rush from the tap and go down to the drain. Where does it all come from? Now there is a question in her mind that the water is coming from where and what is this smoke? After breakfast, she goes outside to look for the environment. Dear students, you know that Shalu is searching for the environment. So, after breakfast, she went outside to find environment. There she meets Titu, a squirrel. Titu is a squirrel. Shalu asks, where do you usually look for the environment? Titu says, the environment seems to be wherever we go. She asks, where is it now? Again, a question is there. Shalu asks Titu, now where is the environment? Now Titu says, take a deep breath. Shalu does so and asks there, now tell me where the environment is. Titu replies, the air that you just breathed in is a part of it. Do you drink any water? Shalu replies, yes. Now Titu explains, that is also part of our environment. Air, water and land help us to live. We must take care of them because they form our environment along with other things. We use air for breathing, water for drinking and land for growing wheat to make bread. So air, water and land are the part of environment. So dear students, the environment is the air, the water, the soil and our food. It is everything around us. Dear students, the environment can help us become strong and healthy. But sometimes when the environment is dirty, it can make us sick. Environment plays important role in healthy living. We harm the environment in which we live when we throw waste in the rivers and pollute the air around us with smoke from vehicles. Now let us understand how to keep environment clean. Dear students, it is our prime responsibility and duty to keep our environment clean and green. Turn off the light when you leave the room. Turn off the tap while brushing teeth or washing face. Unplug all electronics when not in use. Separate trash so you can recycle paper, glass, aluminium cans and plastic. Take shorter showers. Don't litter. Use refillable water bottles. Walk instead of drive when possible. We should not cut trees. So these are the some points which we can follow and we can keep our environment clean. Now another simple rules that you can follow or you can implement in your routine. These are three words: reduce, reuse, recycle. Dear students, I hope you enjoyed the story. The moral of the story is we must plant more and more trees to keep our environment clean. The environment helps us to become strong and healthy. When the environment is dirty, it can make us sick. Thank you for watching my video. Please like, share and subscribe our channel. Thank you.